it's suspension day, and we're working on the rear. We got a Global West kit, and we're going to see if we can bolt this all together. Coilovers, all the good stuff. Let's take a look.
Cup holder.
Cup holder.
Cup holder.
Cigarette lighter holder.
Cup holder.
His and hers.
Cup holder.
Birdie.
Oh, there's where the real money is.
Woo. All the little dials.
Nice.
Jewelry. Yeah. Are those King shocks? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
All that.
Yeah.
Twisties.
Where's the tool? You don't need that.
Hey, I just want to take a quick second to say, if you like this content, please consider liking and subscribing and following along on this channel. I see that 98% of you are actually not subscribed. If you were to subscribe, it would really help me out and help move this channel forward. Thanks. Let's keep watching.
Heavy parts. Staples. More staples.
All the little bits. Oh, oh yeah. Oh man, you got full adjustable links. Gonna have to figure that out. What is all that stuff?
I've only seen something like this.
Is that a carb?
That reminds me of high school.
Oh, they didn't drill it through, these bastards.
Yeah, no, you screw the pipe, the bolt wrong.
Must be a little hole on the end, right?
Maybe this longer one.
That's the piece one.
No piece is going to come from this thing on the road.
I guess we're not smoking out any of these pipes. Maybe next box.
Prettier below than it does on top.
Yep. There's a little of the original paint here. A little marina blue or something. This thing was red when Darin bought it, red with black stripes, before she went purple. Wow.
Purple.
What color is that?
It's a mix of colors. Yeah. It's supposed to be like a midnight blue with a black with a hint of purple.
Okay.
So colors at night, like in gas stations and stuff.
Yeah. Long
comes up and goes, what color is that? I'm like, I don't know.
Long before they had color changing paint.
Shitty product.
I got it. I got that on there. Getting some of these old parts out of here. How is it you set off the air compressor and you're not using air tools?
I'm good.
You're good. By the way, You haven't been introduced. This is a good friend, Mike Sadaka. All three of us have known each other since high school.
Good friend.
Okay. I've been a good friend to you. I've been a good friend to you. I don't know if...
We've all worked on each other's cars and blown up each other's stuff.
Yeah, yeah, there's some of that for sure.
Stole each other's beer and drugs and women.
Okay, edit that part out. The women part. Yeah. Trying to get these shock absorbers off.
Yep.
Creeper?
Yeah, I know.
Out come the springs.
It's like my couch.
Yeah.
All right, other side.
How's that brake rubber line look to you?
I don't need brakes. It's a race car.
Obviously.
Sounds like it's out.
Out?
What?
I should take off those ladder bars. Or not ladder bars, the hop socks.
Yeah, that's a funky thing I've never seen before.
It's a secret, man. Now you know my secret.
Yeah. To going slow.
You didn't get new upper links, right?
Yeah. That's those little ones.
Oh, those are the adjustable ones.
Yeah.
Oh,
I
got you.
Yeah. I guess we just measure it with this.
More speed parts have arrived. FedEx is here.
It's all 3/8, I think. That's all I have. You'll see them. They're in the drawer, in the top, big drawer, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Beer's still out in the cooler, out in the backyard?
Yeah.
Yeah. Joking.
I don't have a closer one. I do have a closer fridge. I gotta stock the garage fridge now since we're doing this.
I guess so. All right. I'm good. She's coming apart fast.
These came back from
the search. Oh. The things we didn't know.
Oh, yeah. They go in the in the hole of the
That's
of the rear end.
Yeah, yeah, that's these.
Yep.
Yeah, see how it's coming together. I need a wrench. All right, spinning on me.
Out come the parts.
There you go.
Old speed parts, huh? That's how they used to do it.
Anti-hop bars.
Yeah. Anti-hop bars. Nope, never seen those before.
You never tried to make a truck into a race car.
No, I've not done that.
Exactly.
I don't know, the upper bolt.
Yeah, it should be coming up. Here, let me hammer it through with this one.
See, that's why I gave you all these parts, man. These on the shop.
Pressed in. All right, new parts are now going in. We got this bushing into the rear end. That took a little doing, but we did it.
Getting
I just want them in just so they don't, something weird happens.
I need a hammer.
What?
Just to tap it in.
You got a rubber hammer?
Is a hammer right here? Right below you, Mike.
No, that's metal though.
Should be a mount. I don't know where it is.
Here, you can use the wood end.
Yeah, it doesn't need much.
Easy.
Okay, good.
Here? Yeah.
I don't know. We have to jack it up or something. Or...
Put it up some more?
Yeah, maybe a little bit.
Making headway. We've got these brackets put into the frame by the spring pocket. Had to drill a hole, got both sides up and in. Got one link put in there. We're making headway. So, what do we got? We are to the point where we've got this side basically in. I'm gonna zoom out a little. And we've got the lower link in that side. We've got the upper link in this side mostly. We gotta put this upper link in. And then the other shock. And then it's beer drinking time. With the old,
huh?
And with the new. Nice. Well, that was something, huh?
Yeah.
Not too bad.
A little bit of a grinding, a little bit of a...
To be expected.
Yeah.
You know.
Modifications.
But what time we start on this?
I don't know. We'll have to check the camera.
Maybe noon. Maybe noon and it's 5. So
five? Oh shit! Yeah, time flies. No food, no nothing.
Yeah, no. We did not drink, so.
So yeah, that's why.
Yeah, that's why it took so long. Anyway, so we're gonna be doing front suspension. We're gonna be doing a hydro boost. We're gonna be doing an engine swap. So more of this car coming. Make sure you like and subscribe. You know, give us a comment. Tell us what you think. Thanks, man.
Cool.